Hey everyone, it's LIKWID here. On this day in 2002, one of the worst disasters in airshow history occurred when a Ukrainian SU-27 crashed during its display at the Sknyliv Airshow. Tragically, 77 people lost their lives and 543 were injured. Today we're going to remember those who sadly lost their lives. I have 78 flares loaded onto 58 blue, and I'm going to conduct a memorial flypast in memory of them whilst releasing those flares. I imagine many people today will be lighting a candle for friends and loved ones who were tragically lost, so this is my way of lighting a candle to them and of course remembering them. On behalf of myself and the virtual Ukrainian Air Force, it's a huge thanks to you for taking the time to watch this video. I really appreciate it.